Hey guys, so today I'm doing the No Thumbs for a Day challenge. Let me see. Hopefully, I'll leave my thumb like a little bit, but I can't use them. So, the first task is to feed my fishes.
Say hi to the YouTube people.
There's one. Can you see it? Did you see it? Come on, everyone. Oosh. Right. Oh. They're so lazy. Right. First, my fish food stinks, but I've got to feed my fish. Almost like that, but I'm keeping it folded in, or else it would be like being off one. Okay, my next quest. Wait. I have to write. So I'm getting a book.
Direction 3D.
Right, sorry. I got this from class. 3D. So I have to write no thumbs for a day. Let's do this. Okay. So should we go down here? You can't really see me, but I'm not cheating. Look, I'm so alive. Oh my god, that egg failed. Okay. No thumbs wasn't that bad, but for a day. Look. That was really bad. Do you like my pen? Got it from Spaceball. Okay, so let's see. I didn't really plan this, so I don't know what to do next. Hold on. I put on a pair of shoes. Like a pair of Converse laces. So, oh my god, they're already laced up. And now I have to unlace these. Good thing I don't do them. So this is going to be part one. This is the last task for part one. Okay, so this is the hard part. You have to time my laces with no thumbs. Just let me move the adjust the camera. Okay. So doing one at a time. Do it the easy way. Yeah, my thumb's free. Okay.
pretty brown eyes. What you doing later tonight?
Okay, well, I'll just hold it because I actually can't move. So. I'm gonna get a mental health packet. So I'm gonna put my pants up. Okay, so no thumbs. No thumbs. Let's try it. Oh, I got this. Because I normally like do it like with my finger, my thumb, like usual. Yeah. That was my no hands for a day challenge. Bye. And I don't really recommend doing this because it's so hard to get off your hands. Oh, I know. Let's see. Can I just like get this off? Oh my God! Look at my hand there. Oh, I had to like pull off my skin and it hurts so bad. My thumbs, I missed you, my babies. I did it, I completed. Well, I failed at most of them, but yeah. There are no thumbs for a day. Thanks guys, thanks for watching. Rate, comment, subscribe, and shout out to Amy Mitchell and Millie Cunningham.